I did, I heard her. That was very cute, Rachel.